my dad has this perception that I was very flamboyant as a kid, which is just, it's nonsense, because I kept the whole gay thing very under wraps. You know, I was just a guy's guy. I was basically a jock, you know?